Okay, here we are.
Improved your attitude, Angel.
What do you want me to say? I was with Antonia the night she died, but she left the apartment. That was the last time I saw her.
No, fuck you, asshole. Okay.
So your wife paid you a visit last night. What time was that?
Late, around midnight, maybe. She didn't stay long.
Bullshit. Let's see if I can prove he's lying. Blood trail, Ace hat, personal effects, key, library card, croaking. I can't really prove that he's not, but I think he's lying.
So if you didn't kill your wife, who did? You better come up with something, Angel. This doesn't look good.
Fuck you. I love my wife.
You're good. Murder your wife is sinful. Who's a king?
Fuck.
Your wife wanted to get involved. She was divorcing you. Is that why you killed her?
We fought, yeah. We weren't getting a divorce.
That is bullshit. Boy, I've got the divorce papers right here, asshole.
I don't believe you, Angel. She'd been granted a decree nigh side. She pushed you too far and you lashed out.
I told you. I wouldn't accept a divorce.
Divorce papers.
The judge had set a date. You were going to be paraded in front of the whole city for your cruelty to her, Angel.
I told you. Oh, Jesus. She came in drunk, out of her mind. She doesn't normally drink. She was looking around in her bag. Said she wanted to serve me papers. Me, her own husband. And I slapped her down. She ran out. That's the truth.
Okay, I believe that.
I'll shoot you, Harry.
Isaiah, what difference does that mean?
When we found your wife, her jewelry had been removed. Was she wearing her religious medallion last night?
Sure. She always wore that.
I think he's not lying. No, why would he be lying?
What about the charm bracelet? Is she wearing that?
You know about that? She never wore it. She didn't like the message. She kept it locked up in that box.
Your wife has been brutally murdered. So how do you explain your shirt being covered in blood?
You found that? I cut myself shaving.
You expect me to believe that, asshole? Okay, let's see if we can... Bloody stocking. Bloody trail. Thought pattern. Library broken window. Iron picket. Maybe think about the broken window, maybe. Was that hers, though? I don't know how to prove this, so I'm just gonna say doubt.
Angel, I'm not gonna waste any more time on this. Give me something, or I'm gonna have you charged.
My brother, I believe him. He said some bad things about Antonia last night. So I had to sock him one. We got into it.
Keep talking.
She said she came from the El Dorado bar.
And?
It's not one of the places. We used to buy fruit at the market down the street. The creep there was always running his eyes all over my wife.
What's the name of this fruit market?
Just picked fruit. 4th Street downtown.
Yeah, the game wouldn't let me get in there. Okay, nice.
Question.
3 or 4, that's pretty decent.
Did the words kiss the blood mean anything to you?
No. Sounds sick to me.
You're not in the clear by any means, Angel. You're going back into a cell. You should think about whether you have anything else you need to share with us.
Let's go to this fucking fruit market.
This town is going straight to hell. Best copy of the newspaper.
You know, shit, I'm in a police station. There are a bunch of cops here. Bunch of fucking cops here. You know what we're doing? Let's put these on high, and then I can manipulate my...
You know the way. You can drive.
Well, let's go to just pick fruit. Nobody has any street crimes, right? No. That I can see.
What's your read on Maldonado?
I still like him. Serious. I lied about the guy at the fruit market making eyes at a woman. We'll get to the market, the guy behind the counter will tell us he saw an angel drag his old lady off late at night. This case will be shut like all the others.
This guy is so quick to close cases. It's fucking insane. He never, like, considers anything else, but the husband did it. And then he closes the case. What a stupid douchebag. Always fresh. Three-room apartments. Absolutely fireproof. Probably bullshit. Okay. What do I have here? Look at this guy, right?
LAPD. Detective Phelps and Galloway.
Clem Feeney. What can I do for you?
Did you happen to see a young woman last night? 21 years old, Hispanic?
Sure, she came by last night. Why do you ask?
Distinctive necklace.
She was wearing a necklace?
I didn't notice.
You weren't paying attention, Feeney?
Yeah, you're getting the wrong idea.
He's looking at her. He's looking at her titties.
Exactly how much fruit do you sell here after midnight, Clem?
Not much. I sell the odd bottle on the side to the after-hours crowd. But I don't want any trouble. I'm just trying to make a buck.
Young lady arrived around midnight?
Yeah, something like that. Used the phone for a cab and left.
That's bullshit. Can't prove it, though. So I'm gonna say...
You already knew Mrs. Maldonado, didn't you, Clem?
Sure, I met her before. She seemed like a nice lady. Her husband went apeshit one day when he caught me talking to her. She had me back until last night.
Where did she go from here?
She wanted a cab, but I couldn't get her one. I was about to offer the driver, but a car pulled up, and she got into that.
I believe him, but hopefully he can tell me the...
Can you describe the car?
Brown Ford Coupe, I think. She seemed to know the guy.
You might
Brown Ford Coupe.
Why would you want to do that?
Because we say so.
I guess you can. Don't you have to get a court order or something? I have rights.
Clem?
Shh.
Let's see what's in here. Whoa! Was this still a time where they had illegal alcohol?
We'll have to get their vitamins. Check through this stuff before we get back out there.
Yeah. I thought it might be something like this. It's back when alcohol was illegal, I think. And, like, drinking alcohol.
So what are we hiding in here? This thing needs a combination.
I have the code. Let me look at my clues. Whoops. I want clues. Okay. Dot pattern code. 253. Two. 5. 3. Okay. Fucking Christian fanatics. Mary, you little bitch. Fuck. Clapping hands. Okay. What the fuck is this? I can go look at the necklace, huh? Well, that was useful. Crowbar, huh?
I cut someone who was already dead.
It's a typical power thing. Once the stiff is dead, the creep usually feels they can do whatever they like. Like we've seen it during the war.
Yeah.
This brute skull punk gets about 10 seconds to explain before he pulls his fucking arm. Clip!
Everyone in this game just runs away.